Sony 株式会社で
The development of sports video analysis technology at Sony Corporation 2011 Since Hawk-Eye Innovations joined the Sony Group in 2011, we have innovated in the sports industry and supported its broadcasters and many rights holders with our data visualization technologies. Our efforts have even given rise to changes to the rules of the game. Today, I will focus on the technology behind Hawk-Eye's electronic performance tracking systems, or EPTS, which are seeing growing use in the world of football these days. Alongside video footage, data is of increasing importance in sports. It is now used widely from coaching and tactical analysis to creating new visual experiences by combining data with video feeds. By leveraging the data captured from EPTS, we aim to impact viewers on more levels than ever before through virtual access to every facet of the match performance. The process of performance visualization can be divided into three parts. The first is player tracking. The second is the use of AI analysis to convert player footage into data. The third is the visualization to convey that data. We can do all this by combining Hawk-Eye Innovation's strength in high precision, real-time image processing, AI recognition, and three-dimensional tracking technologies with Sony's strength in image sensors and broadcast quality output capabilities. Let me show you a demonstration. This is a virtual recreation of an actual football game using the data captured by EPTS in real time on the positions of the ball and players as well as players' postures. By gathering data on every aspect of play, including players' skeletal data, allows us to illustrate facets of players' performances previously invisible to fast for naked eye. Hawk-Eye Innovation's tracking technology is steadily evolving by marriage with Sony's image sensor technology and broadcast output capabilities, advancing from tennis electronic line calling and football's goal line technology to a high-fidelity EPTS that will further impact the world of sports. Our EPTS has already been introduced to Serie A in European football and other leagues. Similar systems have also been used in the NBA and Major League Baseball in North America, and in Japanese baseball with the Tokyo Yakuruto Swallows. Now, hear from Rasmus Larsson of Hawk-Eye Innovations, with whom we are developing EPTS together.
Rasmus, what is the benefit for Hawk-Eye to collaborate and share technologies with Sony?
Well, being part of Sony gives us access to key talent and emerging hardware, which allows us to broaden our capabilities and continue to stay well ahead of our competitors, while we continue to be the trusted choice for pioneering and inspiring change in sport.
I believe the more effective use of Sony's image sensors to EPTS will gather various kinds of data that we have never collected before. By analyzing such data, we could not only visualize new aspects of performance, but also create even more value adds for partners. We also believe that EPTS and the virtual recreation of performance we've introduced today are not limited to sports, but could be applied to other areas of Sony's entertainment business, such as visualizing artists' performances performing live music. By creating videos in real time using our sophisticated recognition and vision processing technologies, we hope to contribute not only in sports, but also in other forms of entertainment. Thank you.